Hey, what is going on, X Squad? It's Extreme here, back again with another video. In today's video, I'll show you guys where to find Iron Man and how to complete his challenge, which is eliminate Iron Man at Stark Industries. We need to do this 3 times in order to get 50,000 XP, which is heck a lot of XP for a single challenge. So I'll be showing you guys where to find Iron Man, how to eliminate him, and we'll give you guys some tips and tricks. Before we jump right into our video, make sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications turned on and like the video. If you want to enter the 30k subscribers special giveaway that we'll be doing, we just recently did one on 20k subscribers. Let's move on to the 30k subscribers giveaway. If you want to support me even further, make sure to use code Extreme in the item shop. It's X-T-R-E-M-E. Just go ahead and use this code. It will not cost you anything, but it supports me a lot. Now let's just jump right into our video. So this is where Iron Man is located. This place is known as Stark Industries, and this is located where the Frenzy Farm was located previously, and Frenzy Farm is just still under this place. So let me show you guys where Iron Man is located exactly. Now let me just give you guys a simple tip. Do not confront Iron Man without any shield. He'll just one shot you and you will be either left with 10 HP or dead. So make sure to apply some shields before facing him. So Iron Man is mostly located at this block over here. When you enter this place, the manufacturing block, I think. He's mostly in here. As you can see, we found him. Just make sure to not get hit by his laser blast. It is too strong to handle. These repulsors are not that powerful. But yeah, you can just go ahead and eliminate him and your challenge is done. If you haven't watched my Iron Man video, just go ahead and watch it. I have reviewed these repulsors and his abilities. This laser blast, I don't know what it's called. It's Iron Man's Unibeam. Alright. That's it for the video. I'll see you all next time. X Guy out.